That's great. Hello, Naveen sir. How are you doing?
Sir, I'm doing great. And what about you?
Yeah, thank you. Even I am also doing great. And happy to see you right now with us. And thanks for joining as well as... Sir, would you like to introduce yourself?
Actually, sir, thanks for your providing me great opportunity to speak in front of you and the public which are listening us. And the thing is that myself is Naveen Kumar and I belongs to rural area, but nowadays I am working as a group C officer in the government department and I am preparing for the UPSC and the class 1 job. The same thing I am teaching also on my YouTube channel regarding UPSC syllabus. And the thing is that day by day I am learning from my peers and my colleague and the person who I am getting interacted with them. And the thing is that on the daily basis I am making videos on my YouTube channel so that another student can get benefited from that. Because I am a UPSC aspirant and I have purchased Byju's IAS premium course. That cost me about the 1 lakh rupees. But the same data I am providing in the free amount on my YouTube channel. So that the poor children like me, they can't afford so much costly course. They can get within the free amount.
Okay, thank you so much. And could you please mention your YouTube channel name as well as?
Actually, sir, my YouTube channel name is Anshu UPSC and English Academy on YouTube.
Okay, that's great. And I will also put a link in the description box.
Yes, sir, it's my pleasure that you are putting so much effort for me. That's great thing for me.
Okay, that's great. Thank you so much, sir. So, sir, let's start with a beginning point, sir. What would you like to suggest for beginner?
Actually, sir, as per my view, if a student wants to learn more and more things in his life or regarding English speaking, he has to do things slowly, slowly. At the slow pace, he has to do all the things. First of all, he should start reading the books in English itself. Then only he will able to upload the files in his mind. With the help of this practice, he can execute all the process. The same thing or the same strategy I have implemented on myself. I got wonderful result by doing such type of things.
Okay, thank you. And I wanted to know about one more things for beginner. If they are facing problems, like a fear of making mistakes. So for that particular problem, what would you like to say?
Actually, sir, if a beginner is want to speak in English, the first thing is that he doesn't feel low self-esteem. He should be very confident because generally when we are speaking in Hindi, we tend to so many mistakes in between, but we do not stop ourselves in between. We continue to speak in front of our friends or family members because we are not facing any issue regarding Hindi or English. First of all, we have to speak continuously without any interruption. After that, if we will fumbling in between, do not get low confident. Start your conversation again. By doing such type of things, a person can be confident at one point of time.
Okay, that's really great. All right, sir, what would you like to share and say about a listening point? How beginner can improve their listening skill?
Actually, generally, you have watched on the YouTube channel, people are suggesting you have to watch on English video and all things Hollywood movie. But the thing is that, as per my perception, it would be very typical to imitate the native speaker for the beginner. He should do such type of practice slowly, slowly. First of all, he has to watch all the movie on the YouTube regarding dubbed movie of the Bollywood itself, which he had already watched on the TV. By doing such practice, he can slowly increase his or her progress in the speaking part.
Okay, that's really great tip. And one more question I'm getting. How can they get continuous progress if they are learning and they are not able to see a self-realization, self-assessment? So what they need to do?
actually for the self assessment they have to like set target on the short basis. On the first day he has to start speaking in front of anyone else. After that he will take like viewpoint of the other person who are listening them, because the taking viewpoint of the another person is very important to improve yourself. And the thing is that till the time a student can't judge the himself on the parameter of the others, he can't compare himself to other, as the competition is going on neck to neck. He has to be better as compared to others, then only he will able to recognize, get recognized in the society.
Okay, and one more things. If somebody want to improve their writing skills, so what he have to do?
Actually, for the writing, a person should be well versed with the writing, neat and clean writing. First of all, he has to start writing. Means all the things, first of all, we have to take initiative. Then after we can compare ourselves to others, slowly, slowly, each and every person can improve. This is the strategy which I have improved, and anybody can improve with the help of this such type of strategy.
Okay, sir, and one last one, that is all about a reading part. What would you like to give for reading part?
If I will talk specially about the reading part, first of all, we have to read through the books, not the PDF itself, because books are the good companion. We can bring or we can take them along with us any point of time or anywhere. And we have to learn or we have to read the books as per our choice, not the subject or syllabus. If we are studying any college or any school, then we have to pick any small or small pages in book along with us, and we should start slowly reading, and day by day we have to set target. Like on the first day we have to read one page, and slowly we have to increase our pace in the reading part also. Because generally what happens, the student or the candidate, they are like targeting so much, but they are not implementing the things. That's why they are facing failure in their life. What I have done, like I have set target for the one day itself, and with the help of this strategy, I am able to improve myself up to the such type of level that I am speaking in front of you, and that's a great opportunity for me.
Okay, that's great. What would you like to suggest for communication level? If somebody want to build, somebody want to enhance their communication level, so what he have to do? What can he improve?
Okay, sir. If I will talk about the communication skills is not about the learning English language. Communication skills is about like how much you are confident in front of the public on the stage itself. That how you are able to represent yourself in front of the public. Are you like able to express yourself in front of the public or like your colleague or your companion? That's all about the communication mastery. It's not about the like English or Hindi or your colloquial language or vernacular language. It's totally about the how much you are able to express yourself in front of the public. That is the communication mastery. And this is happen only by the practice itself. In the beginning, we have to start with the peers itself. After that, we can go up to the stage level.
Okay, thank you so much, sir, for your great time and such a great suggestion. And I hope a student can apply and they can get improvement.
Yeah, thanks sir for your like providing me great opportunity.